Mechanical engineering is considered one of the difficult branches. But when one of my friends, a straight A student, said,
"Macha, our branch always had the least marks, had the least placements, and always had the least girls,"
I felt sad and scared at the same time. But what he said was true. In mechanical engineering, forget about the hot girls. Chances are there would be no girls in your class.
But don't yet get disheartened, because here I have compiled a list of 5 things on why life as a student in mechanical engineering without girls can be awesome. This list is not for the people who choose engineering to follow their dreams.
You make my life look miserable. I hate you.
This list is for people like you and me, who end up in an engineering branch the way most engineering professions are chosen. So, let's get on. Number 1. The bus. No need of one. Hate to get up early in the morning just to get into the same line every day for 4 years so that you won't be branded as a pig by your hot classmate crush. Well, join mechanical engineering where you can enjoy your late mornings every day just the way you want to, with no worry about your crush judging you because she ain't in your class. Number 2. No shaves. While guys from the other branches wait for things like No Shave November to get all lazy, you can celebrate it here at Mechanical Engineering all year long, since your class entry code would be your beard and the only people without one would be a wimpy child. Okay, I'll take that back. Number 3. Washing clothes. While other guys are busy in front of the mirror worrying about the attire, you can go worryless in mechanical engineering, where there is no need to wash your clothes unnecessarily. Or wash your clothes at all. Number 4. No peer pressure to have a girlfriend. It can get very uncomfortable to sit all alone in all your classes while all your friends are with their babes. But no such worries in this branch of engineering, cause here you can spend away all your classes just the way it was meant to be, with your smelly friends. And number 5. The thug of the college. What did you say? You already a third? Then don't worry, you will be
the better third.
What did you say? You're a nerd? Then you'll be
the third nerd.
What did you say? You don't wanna be a third? Then don't worry, you'll be
the don't wanna be the third third.
Cause just being a mechanical engineer automatically makes you all rough and tough. Who handles all the rough and tough work? The thug of the college.
So, it can get pretty cool out here, huh?
So, basically you're saying you get lonely and desperate.
See you soon!